I have some huge news. Welcome back to a brand new video, and make sure to join the Discord if you haven't already, because you get early access to Codes When I Stream. And also do it with the scientists if you want to, because I'm so close to 2K. And also, I'm going to be talking about this guy right here. This booty fat guy, you know? I'm kidding. I love you. Oh, you did see that. Oh my gosh. Guys, I literally just smashed my PC tower as I went, like, because I tried to grab it and it was like that. But anyways, it's your turn. Give him kisses. Okay, anyways, he's a moderator, yeah. So if you don't know, this little guy right here, he's also right over there as well. Right over there. Yeah, and guys, I'm right here. That's a little too close, isn't it? Okay, well, this little guy, he's part of the makeshift thing. And if you don't know what the makeshift thing is, you've probably been living under a rock. But the makeshift is like a website, a makeshift is a website where you can like sell campaigns. I almost said cocaine. I said makeshift website is a website where you can sell cocaine. That's almost what I said. But I meant to say makeshift is a website where you can sell your own campaigns. Well, I don't know if you can do it yourself or whatever, what you have to do. I don't know. But Guerrilltech did it, and that's all that matters. And so basically, they did this Monkey Plus, which you can buy in the game. And I'll put a picture on the screen for you guys to see it. It came with the top hat, the party hat, and the stick in real life. So you got this black monkey. The only colors that were available was black. And it came with three cosmetics, the party hat, the top hat, and the stick. And, you could take the party hat off, put the top hat on, you can put the stick on. I don't know if you can actually put it on. I don't know. But as of right, nobody has got the Monkey Plush in real life yet, because it doesn't ship until, like, it doesn't come to you till like, June, I think, or May. I don't know. I think it's June. Honestly, I don't know. Just keep track. I'm pretty sure the website will tell you, but I'm pretty sure it's like June, so there's still a while away. It's a couple months. Actually, maybe May. I want to say May, but I'm pretty sure it's June. But, so you can definitely do that, and it's perfect. And, yeah, so, but don't, I just want to say, maybe you bought it off Amazon, but I recommend, maybe you bought it off Amazon, or you bought it from Walmart, or you bought it from any reseller website, or anything. I guess you can buy that, but it's probably going to be poor quality, and you're not going to get an in-game code, because basically how you get this guy is from a code. So if you were one of like the 54,000 people, if you were one of the 54,000 people that bought it, you should have received an email by now that asked you about this guy if you wanted it. And then you had to, I think, verify. You had to fill out this form or something, whether you want it on Quest, whether you want it on Meta or Steam. So yeah, I would have gotten on Oculus. But yeah, I only have this guy because I have all the cosmetics in the game. It is only client-sided, but the only reason I got that mod was again to. So I can record with my cosmetics on. But yeah, I got this guy on Steam because I have all the cosmetics in the game. And, so this little guy, he's pretty cute. Honestly, I wish I had him so much. I mean, I guess I can kiss him, cuddle with him. But it's only client-sided, so it'll just look like I'm kissing the eye. I mean, what? Okay, well, so basically, you will, and then if you don't fill out the form, I'm pretty sure if you don't fill out the form, if you don't go and check your emails, it could be in your spam folders. Just check your email that you use to. So whatever email you put in with your makeshift account. Oh no, whatever email you used when you purchased it with your order. Whatever email was with your order when you purchased it. just check that email and you should have some girl tag email in there. And if you don't verify that you want it on Steam or Meta, then they're just gonna send you a code for Meta. Once you get the code for Meta, if you ask for the code for Meta, or you just didn't do it, they'll just automatically give it to you for Meta. Because if you put girl tag, everyone has Meta, right? But not everyone has Steam, right? If you ask for Meta and you got the Meta code, then you gotta go on the Oculus website or app, and then you gotta go on the Steam app and go on the redeem thing or whatever. But yeah, so that is how you get this plush, this cute little guy. He's awesome. He's also a moderator. So yeah, let me know if you got plush. I'm really curious if you did. I did not, sadly. Too bad I didn't, because I would really love to cuddle and kiss that thing before I go to bed. I mean, what? I'm just kidding. Don't check my search history. I'm kidding. Okay. Yeah, so let me know if you did get the plush in the comments down below. And, like and subscribe, or he will give you kisses. Unless you want him to give you kisses, then don't subscribe. Also, we're so close to 2K, which honestly means the world to me. You guys mean a lot to me, so, yeah, like and subscribe.